Hello everyone, my name is Jerry BR, and welcome back to Resident Evil 8. It's kind of a speedrun run attempt. So I noticed last time, well not even last time, but between my attempts, I had just started a new game, when in reality, I needed to do it off of this game completed copy, which, so I replayed it through, and we're at the exact same spot we were before, but as you'll see, I shaved off 43 minutes. I'm not sure exactly how. I think I looted a little less through Lady Dimitrescu's place, but I'm not sure where I cut off 43 minutes at, honestly. I guess I wandered around a lot less, figuring out where that red roof was and how to get there, but and less fighting everything. So let's begin this. So we just got a new key from him, which requires us to go up here to the Dollmaker's house. Which, honestly, I don't know how I'm supposed to do this any quicker. Because, like, yes, I can run right there, avoid all the enemies, which I don't think there's any going there. But I'm not sure how to do the actual thing much quicker.
Ethan.
What?
Oh, Mia. Wait.
Ethan.
I can't skip this.
Come with me.
Okay.
Thing I have to tell you.
Mia?
I knew I needed to take a picture.
What's going on?
Cause that's also counts towards one of the challenges that I have to do.
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose.
Ethan, if you could run, that would help us a lot.
This can't be real. Am I losing it?
I'm gonna look up how to do this quick, because I know there's gotta be something you can do. Too quick. I'm not looking forward to this at all. Unless I can keep my gun and just shoot the baby. Sounds weird. is really not skippable.
What? Wait, where's my gun?
Alright, I feel like there's gotta be something I can do here to cut to save a lot of time. Alright. I guess we'll see how this goes. The fuck are you doing, Ethan? See, this is what I wanted. What's important in here? There's something in here, isn't there? Fuck me. Shit. I remember getting lost in this room. Not lost, but taking way too long in it last time, too. Sorry, I had to look up the other thing I was supposed to do, and now I remember. Because this is a game, we just needed... This code doesn't change.
Why is this here?
Oh, fuck. Is that right? That looks right. Does it burst through this?
Fuck. I can't tell you.
pictures at the end. Oops. Come on. Yep, that's the well. Scared me. Funny because I remember doing all this, but I have no idea what's down here. Like, I forget what's at the bottom of the well. Alright, now let's just, missed it. Actually, no, that's right, the well, you can. Wells are hard to skip. Just froze. Breaker box key. I think that's all. Oh no, poor baby. Oh yeah, I didn't notice all this on the floor. Shit. The breaker box, I think, is way back here at the beginning area. Please don't be in front of me. Come on, can you move? Did it just disappear? Hey, Angie. Don't remember seeing you there before. Come on. No, hurry up. Do I have to trigger him? I don't think so. I think I do have to trigger him. Oh, I felt like that getting out of there was sloppy. Come on. Maybe I'll just turn my audio down. That's too much of everything for a baby. I think the doll was gone off the table. Come on. Did I hear anything on you? Sorry, baby. Okay. I hate that. Wait.
Try and find me.
Ha. Thanks for the arrow. Alright, so that was the only one is obviously upstairs. I think I remember the last one's like out here to the right. Yes.
You're never going to get out of here. Stupid idiot! What are you doing to my cute friends?
Sorry.
That makes two.
Oh, yeah. I'd have been upset if I forgot Angie. Alright. I'm at a loss right now. I think my audio desynced again. Yeah. I need to reset this, so I'm gonna pause real quick and get that fixed. Alright, I think I got it fixed. That looks like it's working on my end. I hope that wasn't an issue on everyone else's. Ways out of here? Yeah, to the left. This way, right? Oh yeah, I forgot I crossed the bridge. I thought it sounded like I was being followed.
Look familiar to you.
Asshole.
Oh, ho. Now here's something I haven't seen before.
Honestly, there was not much at that
Miss
last place.
Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. Next we meet.
All right, so now we can go face Mordo. And this way also has like a that.
Come
see. Is that all that's here? Where the fuck's that thing at? I think this is more helpful than the sniper rifle. I can't believe I fell off the roof. Ah, that doesn't take the wheel well. I was here before, wasn't I? This is the house I hid in when I first got, like, my shotgun. Duh. Quick. The two of them, right? I'm not about to get gored out of nowhere. Hmm. This is a long way down.
Freak!
Pretty sure I have to go this way, if I remember right.
How do I get out of here?
Leave the boat key in the shack in the mine. Hans is dead. Oh my god, where is it? That's right. I think I remember. Up here to the left. I think this is where the key is. If I can run, I can run. Fuck. Something else here is like a... I have no more... What's it called? Here's where I was supposed to go. All right, we have a boat key. In here.
that?
Lake fish. I didn't expect to be able to skip this, but that jump, but... Alright.
What am I supposed to do?
Isn't the Duke set up in here?
He said the exit's in the wall. I will.
There. It's another one maxed out.
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that.
Because they're fun.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything.
I'm missing Juicy Game, I'm missing One Fish. Missing a lot there. Alright.
Good day. Hey then. If I can drain the water.
No power?
Shit, there's no power. Seriously?
That's right. Superhero landing.
Looking at fish food. Thanks.
All right, not a cutscene. Come on. Put that orange back up. I there's the orange. I gotta remember which one of these. I think orange lasts the shortest. I die. Oh, BS. He killed me there before too. Oh, but good, it checkpoints me right here. Right, I think I'm just one level up higher or something. Right. I think.
Caught myself a big one.
Come on, Ethan, why do you climb ladders so slowly? Oh, fuck. That's right, I took it out and now I need to use it, right? I don't remember why I want to be up at the top of the ladder. Or at the top of the windmill. That's not where he was at all. What is this? Chem fluid? This one's orange. So these two are blue. one's white, and this one's blue. That one's blue.
Got it.
I wanted those, and I did not get them. I could have sworn I was under a roof there. I can't believe I got this stuff. That red explosive barrel saved the day.
In death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Oh, I'm awesome.
The exit's up ahead.
I feel bad I can't stay and loot. Oh, it's his little room. everything is loaded up. I guess that's the noise of the windmill. Huh. I guess if I had magnetism powers, I would do this too. This way, Papa. This is not the way I'm supposed to be. That's awkward. I didn't think any of those were real, but... Alright, we've made it to the stronghold. there? Oh, I can't believe I missed this.
This must be their den.
I wish I remembered the path through this.
Okay, big guy.
All right. Success. Some kind of save point would be nice. What was the point in having a Lycan army?
Not good.
There's a thing for not crafting anything. Thank you.
beats shit.
Is that all of them? I seem to recall more boating before. Right. Yeah, down and then to the right.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Come on.
As you wish. This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. Thank you. Now to cook! Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. I wouldn't mind having that again.
Alright, so I need 4 more fish, a fine fish.
You have an eye for quality. Thank you. Welcome.
Oh, save off on that for a second.
God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more.
10 grand for health. What guns do I even have? I have a TAC, F2, and the GM.
I hope this one may- I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Ah, it's fine. All finished. Till next we meet.
What was that?
I like how those are probably like the shortest cutscenes in the game. Heisenberg's just straight ahead, right? That guy's still the same dead guy.
What's going on?
You know, I should have saved when I was with the Duke. Because we're probably getting about the time I want to be. Probably about that time that I want to be ending this. Where are we at? Actually, no, we're still kind of good on time. I think there's something hidden in one of these. Unless I'm just thinking of a different game.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
Actually, I am gonna end this here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying this. Looks like I got two more things, poacher and photographer. So just wanna see. So I'm up to 28. That's right, I forgot I bought the Dragoon. I'm still short on the infinite ammo for it. Wait, how long did it take me to kill Angie? Defeat Mordo in under a minute. Oh, I was so close. I don't know if I could have done that any faster. Without, you know, some kind of pep in my step. Oh, well. These are problems for another day. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you're enjoying more of this Resident Evil 8 revisit. Be sure to come back next time. Well, that would have been cool. See, the problem is I wasn't even sure if that's possible. That I could do. Oh, I could snipe someone off. Oh well. Cool. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a really good day. Bye-bye.